I can't be trapped down here. There has to be a way out. Thank God, some light. This can't be happening.
Here, girl. Take this. It'll carry you back up. You're not alone. Always remember that.
Thanks, Granddad. This had better work. Oh, thank God. What are you doing down here?
I'm sorry.
You were supposed to be looking for me.
I am. Thank you, Rabbit Boy. Scarlet. I thought you could save me. You were supposed to save me. Oh, the light. It's getting cold.
You did all anyone could do. Thank you for taking care of them.
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
We can't stay. None of this is real.
I didn't mean to be mean. I wanted to be friends.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
Oh, Cam, I'm sorry.
I want you to stay.
I'm sorry. I couldn't keep them safe.
Oh, Grandad.
You did all anyone could do. Thank you for taking care of them.
I don't want to leave.
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith and let go.
Please don't make me go.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
I don't understand what's happening.
I'm losing him, aren't I? He's pushing me away.
She's trying to help.
It's too late.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
It's cold in the water.
My place is here.
But it's so dark.
I sleep. Might I keep this, though?
Finn! Wait! Finn, don't! Don't go!
Scarlet?
This must be new. It's not covered in doodles.
Scarlet, I can't see.
Don't worry, Finn. I'll get you out.
He had such spirit. I still have his last piece of homework in my desk. Couldn't bring myself to mark it. I think it's time to move on. Close the book.
Thank you, Mrs. Lyndhurst. Scarlet?
To press flowers.
Scarlet, it's me, Finn.
I gave him my father's penknife.
He was such a sweet boy. He used to press flowers and hide them for me. He might be gone, but his memory will always be here.
I will. I'll always be here, Grandma. Can you hear me? Help me. I'm trapped.
He loved his model cars.
I used to stomp on its models. I don't even know why. Can I keep this? It's a good one.
I never knew. I thought he hated me.
Finn treasured this.
Who will I pass things on to now?
I'm sorry, Grandad.
Thank you. Cam?
Scarlet? Is that you?
It's me.
I just want you to know I'm here. If you need me or want to hang out.
Thank you.
Or not. Or whatever. I mean, no pressure or anything.
I understand. Everything seemed wrong after Finn. After Finn died. I guess I was waiting for it to feel right again. But it won't. I'd wait forever.
We're all here for you.
I know. I'll be back. I promise. There's something I have to do.
You go.
I love you, Dad.
Go on, sweet pea. Mum's waiting.
It's going to be okay. Mum's here.
I know.
I think you need to go with them.
I can't.
I don't want you to, but I think you have to.
Look at her face. Oh, God. Remember what she looks like.
Oh, no, Finn. I didn't understand. It's going to be okay. I can help. See, it's gonna be okay now. Mum. There. This had better work.
Thank you, Scarlet. You're a fine girl, and we're very proud of you.
Mom, don't leave me.
We can't stay. You know that.
I don't want to be alone.
You won't be. Finn, it's time to go.
I never meant to hurt you.
I know.
I'm sorry.
No. I'm sorry.
You don't have to be anymore.
I love you.
I love you too. Goodbye, Scarlet.
There is a voice.